the 21st century will either be our greatest century or our worst. And that's going to depend on the choices we make in the next couple of decades.
It's time to wake up. We cannot not take action anymore because there are issues with our climate, conflicts because of globalization, growing inequality, there are issues with loss of our freedom. And this is happening because we don't have a narrative that makes sense.